Babe, are you ready? Let's go. Anton, Jermaine, Tanabalasingham, what are you wearing?
Yes, Shalini Yapmehwa.
What did I do now?
Babe.
What?
Reunion dinner.
Okay.
First one since the pandemic started. And you're wearing black. For Chinese New Year.
Babe, it's bate. And second of all, it's got gold in it. And doesn't the color code only apply to Chinese people?
Are you even hearing yourself right now?
Okay, fine. It doesn't make much sense. You told me to do the laundry. I didn't do the laundry. And this is the only shirt I had left. Can you help me?
Okay.
This is the one. Babe, I know tradition too. I got ang pao for the family. Hey, why la?
Sayang, ang pao literally means red packet. And colors like black and white, right? They're usually reserved for funerals.
I really didn't know, baby. Sorry.
Come, give that to me.
Thanks, babe. You're the best. Hey, you know what? Since we're going full on traditional, shall we keep up with our usual tradition before the long drive back?
Say no more.
Whether it's the traditions of old or new, if there's one thing the pandemic has taught us, it is to savor every golden moment together.